It says of these people, they did not love their lives to the death. What does that mean? It means this, that it was more important for them to do the will of God than to stay alive. What's that? That's commitment. Satan is not afraid of uncommitted Christians. In the last resort, he can wear them down. But those who are prepared to lay down their lives rather than deny the Lord or